Please click the notification bell and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of beetroot sabji. The beetroot is very good for your health, so I thought I can share this recipe with you guys. Here I chopped the beetroot and take a pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil, but this one I'm going to make it in the South Indian style, guys. So after adding the oil, I'm going to add the mustard seeds. So I added the mustard seeds. So when the mustard seeds started spluttering, you have to add the urud dal. So I added the urud dal and you have to mix this one, and it's time to add the curry leaves. So the fresh curry leaves. So in all the South Indian food, we usually add the curry leaves. It gives a nice flavor. And it's time to add the beetroot. So I added the beetroot and you have to mix this one very well. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to add, sprinkle little bit of water so that the beetroot will be nicely cooked. So I'm going to add a little bit of water. I'm sprinkling the water, guys. So can you see? Don't add too much of water. And I'm going to cover this one with the lid. So I covered the beetroot with the lid and I'm going to cook this one for more than 5 minutes. And for the morning breakfast, here I am making the aluka paratha, and that beetroot sabji is for the lunch. So yeah, so aluka paratha, yummy. And my beetroot is nicely cooked and it's time to add the powder. So it's 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and I added the salt up to your taste, how much salt you want. So I'm not going to add any garam masala, nothing, guys. So this is how we cook. And if you want, you can add the grated coconut, the fresh grated coconut in the top. But my beetroot sabji is ready. So can you see? Yummy. So it's time to serve in the serving bowl. And so this is the quick video of how to make South Indian beetroot veggie, and this is very health, very good for your health also. So yeah, so see you soon in my another cooking video, and please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye. And here my parotta is getting ready for the breakfast. Bye.